born to be a son to me.
Well, that's easy. If I was no bundle left on a doorstep, wasn't bound to no bull rushes. You got the same feeling below your belt as any other man. How you got stuck with me for a son?
Not that I give a damn.
You don't care about people, Hud. You don't give a damn about them.
Well, Dad,
you live just for yourself. And that makes you not fit to live with.
What are you gawking at? You having words with this youngster about something? I'm about to put him into the hospital.
Is that so?
Why, has he been bothering you or something?
No, no, he ain't bothering me. It's her he's bothering.
Well, you didn't offer him a little encouragement to find a chance, did you, young lady?
No.
That's funny. I was sitting all the way over there, and I got a little encouragement. Must be the way you move around inside that dress.
All right, smart boy, I'll take you instead.
Well, I don't want to be hoggish. Lon, you want a piece of him?
I've been asking a little more finesse in my time.
I'll bring you a 2-pound box of candy and maybe a bottle of perfume from the drugstore.
Oh, thanks. I've done my time with one cold-blooded bastard. I'm not looking for another.
It's too late, honey. You already found it.